the online EDUCA in Berlin. So I'm trying to explain shortly about the new technology I'm bringing here. Even I have a small studio here, but the message I'm trying is a very big world because it really changed paradigm of education. The first thing I am trying to bring is how we make a presentation from any teacher, from anywhere, to put this presentation to smart world, which means every people can watch, share this video together. So the topic of my presentation is, the product I'm showing is iStudio, means personal studio. Personal people making their station for smart world. Once you have this machine, you can broadcast all over the world without using any other broadcast equipment, but you just use the internet streaming technologies. The smart presentation means you are presenting going everywhere in the world on the smart devices. So this is a really broadcast station because more than TV, everybody has smart devices. So I'm showing you how you make all the presentation from any rooms, any office, any classroom, any conference centers. So broadcast your presentation like I'm doing now. So I will shortly explain you what is required to have a broadcasting from your place. Let's review the conventional broadcast station. What they do before they make any presentation video, any broadcasting video, what they are doing, first step is making beautiful studio. If you don't have a beautiful studio, then there's a camera can take any video from this place. So to bring the camera, they need to have a very nice decoration, which is very, very important before you start video camera recording. So after you have a good studio building, the next step is a camera setting. So you bring different angle, like this angle or that angle, or sometimes you make a very big Jimmy Jib angle like this way. And sometimes you make a very interesting movement of the camera to bring all the students all the audience interesting in the TV program. And eventually they have a big screen like this way to show very nice one over there. This is kind of newsroom, but news broadcasting exactly same technology as we want for presentation conference or presentation the broadcasting. So after you have a camera and also after you have a nice studio, what they are doing is a live shooting by the program director. So PD guy make managing all the cameramen to have a right angle, to have a switching in real time, and then this one going to record or going to be on air using satellite or cable TVs. Tarim has been working this industry more than 15 years, how we make easy broadcasting for broadcasters. Now I'm working this one for any people, smart world peoples. So especially for teachers, especially for the marketing people in the companies, especially HR people who wants to make a training content, they need to have a broadcasting technology for smart world. So what I invented in iStudio, we make several different technology for novice people. For example, infinite studio building, you can do from this machine, which means you have a studio like that, but immediately any novice people has to have a capability of changing the studio. For example, I can change the studio immediately, as like I mentioned there. So I can change the floor with, let's say, the very dark blue. And then I can make a wall with a very different way, with a something different color like this way, and then you have a very different looks like this kind of studio. After that, we can change the decoration with a very different things that can make a scaling, so this one go like this way, and then we can make a whole different looks like this way, or changing this one very small to match with my presentation like this way. This is whole thing is a real time. I'm doing all real time operation and recording, so your studio become immediately very different. And of course I can change my studio and desk everything as like I'm doing now. And then the presentation become very different. That's why we make all the different studio for those people to create by themselves. Very easy way to create the studio by any novice people without any knowledge of the video creation. After that, you need a cameraman and cameras to have a different angle. Otherwise, very boring. Sometimes you make a camera to have this kind of view. Sometimes you have a camera to make this kind of view. All this one is a different camera in real studio. So we invent the new way how we change the camera angles in different way. And also we make animation, because this animation to bring the monitor, bring the camera angle, always continuously making to bring the attention from the audience to keep track what the presenter wants to show like this way. They immediately go there. We are not doing any switching or effect to make a shocking. For example, I can bring this screen to that screen, something like that. But this is very confusing. The best idea is making smooth transition like this way. This is the Tarim's year 2000 for patent technologies. After that, you have to bring professional director to have a camera change your the screen moving. So this director always talking to the cameraman to have a different angle to move this. So instead of the director, we are asking presenter to all operation by the teacher, by the presenter. Because the presenter know what he wants to show. That is very important for them to have a direction to show presenter bigger, or sometimes monitor bigger, sometimes you can bring the both monitor there or three monitor together, something like that. That is very important message for you to do this by the presenter. That's a way how we invent this machine that any people can operate by themselves. They can change the screen like this, and then they have all the different things they can manage. So this one have a studio where they can make all the smart broadcasting station. So once you make this presentation, you can go everywhere in the world. So that is the way how you present. Now I'm using my notebook to have a different slide, and then this presentation method. This is not only station, this is a presentation device where you can make a new way of presentation for smart world. It can be installed in meeting room, classes, conference room, your office, and then immediately your place becomes the smart broadcast station all over the world immediately. That's what we are trying to bring this technology in this industry. I hope you enjoy my presentation, and so you can make the personal broadcast station in your place and make your all valuable presentation to be permanent, staying valuable smart presentation. So we can share and we can leave this one for next generation. Thank you very much.